So my name is Jen Kuhl. I am a school psychologist. I work with students who have a variety of academic difficulties and or engage in challenging behaviors.
I'm also a licensed psychologist. I train school psychologists.
And then I do a lot of coaching and consulting with special education teachers.
School psychology is such a wonderful field.
I chose school psychology because I wanted to make a difference.
I had no idea that this job existed.
I actually chose school psychology on accident.
And I met the school psychologist and he's like, I'm evaluating a student in your class. And I was like, okay, great. Tell me what that means.
You can hone in and work exactly in the area or the field that you want to work in.
School psychologists, they're uniquely knowledgeable about schools and child development. That knowledge is very marketable.
Whether it's a school-based setting or a clinical setting or a community setting.
In many ways, you can do it all.
The practicum experience was really the valuable piece that helped me take everything from the classroom and apply it to actual real life school psych work.
I was able to have staff supervision, but also faculty supervision in the clinic.
One of the things I think I bring with my training from the University of Iowa specifically is knowing how to find research, to read it, and evaluate it.
I'm not just talking about being able to do the technical aspects of being a psychologist, but also being stalwart advocates for children and families.
I feel like I got a really good education at the University of Iowa in the school psychology program.
When the faculty told me about how wonderful and dynamic of a field school psychology is, I was sold.
I felt really comfortable having conversations and then having the knowledge and experience to back those up.
If you really want to make a difference, you can.